Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. There's no geography, of course, in terms of the rivalry here at Anfield today with the visits of the club from South West London, Chelsea. But there has been a lot of history because somehow they've been paired together in so many different competitions and they've had some fantastic battles, and we look forward to another one out.
Yeah, I think it will be a battle. Every one of those matches, the sets of players will be particularly looking forward to because they know it's going to be tight, it's going to be hard work, maybe a little physical as well. Chance for one of them to go even higher today.
Played away, well away from goal. Definitely a throw in there. I think Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's the unsatisfactory.
Which they've been lacking over the last two.
Koulibaly. It's with De Jong. They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about
it. The goal that went for it. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
To be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
So Chelsea in front. Roberto Firmino. Now, can he take them on? Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Roberto Firmino. Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. Van Dijk. He finds some space here on the flanks. Striding forward, purposefully. Good defensive clearance there. From this position. Attacking well here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an open. Shots on here. Picked out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre. He's got it away. Good vision. Cleared the ball. Here's De Jong. Infield. Wonderful interception. In with a chance. There's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, and look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
It's with De Jong. Mbappe. Chelsea give it away. Dani Ceballos. Robertson. spotted the pass and cut it out. It's with Danny Ceballos. It's his ball.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
another two minutes added on by the referee. It's with De Jong. De Bruyne. And here's the shot. The shot's hit the post. And that will clear the danger. Now the shot.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
That will be a corner for Chelsea. The referee has signified. Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here. Marcos Alonso. Now Koulibaly. Conte. Mbappe using his
shot on. Well, he's gone. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
He's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Restarting at 2-0. It's Salah now. Fabinho. Good work between these two. Mohamed Salah. It's Salah now.
Jota!
That's a good block. Well, they have deep resources financially, Paris Saint-Germain, as this deal shows.
Yeah, and I think that's a really good signing. The fans are excited. Maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about too.
And shoots!
Kepa, who's done well here, but it wasn't the most difficult save in truth. Virgil van Dijk. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Salah!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
N'Golo Kanté. Mohamed Salah. Can really get at the opposition here.
He's got his shot off now.
He can clear it here. It's Mane. Some options now for the pass. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk, Robertson. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity.
Salah!
It's a strange miss, that one, Alan, because he looked as though he was going for accuracy. It was totally inaccurate in the end.
The precision was nowhere to be seen there.
Mbappe. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. That's all they've got. A new man ready to come on.
Roberto Firmino, good vision here.
Put into the box by Mane.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Slipping it through. Trying to find an opening on this
space for the shot. He's taken the chance beautifully.
And the goal, unstoppable really for the keeper. Right up in the top corner of the net. Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Well, not many of it, a lot of people out there, relaxing just a touch.
Substitution for England.
Very off colour.
Mohamed Salah.
Good action here.
Number 23.
Wijnaldum.
Shaqiri.
Had to play well. It's Conte. Mbappe.
lads turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Virgil van Dijk, Felipe, van Dijk.
Fabinho,
Wijnaldum.
Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. And the ball knocked away long.
Mbappe.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
The referee has indicated
plenty
there
of speed,
will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. A substitution now for Liverpool.
This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Dinamo Zagreb taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
This is how it looks for the home side. An element of caution about this selection.
Yeah, 4-5-1, Derek. Five players behind the lone striker will need to support him. Got some very strong midfield offensively and also defensively. The back four will be protected throughout the game.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Emerson plays with Carvajal as fullbacks, And playing on his own in attack is Michy Batshuayi. N'Golo Kanté. Keita. Carrying a genuine threat here. Well, planted away. Well, match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Always exhilarating. And as we look at the group, what might we see in this section, Lee?
Well, I think the visiting side are going to be the strongest throughout the group, and they'll be looking to start the campaign off with three away points. How good would that be? They're very strong, you'd say, stronger than the others in the group, so I'm pretty sure they'll finish top.
So, a corner here. Corner kick played over. Splendid save to foil the header, Lee.
Yeah, he was. Goalkeepers are there for that reason. Strikers score. Goalies are going to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, three goals in the last three games, that breeds confidence. When you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
And it's played into the centre. And the danger clear. And Lagmani has it. On the ball, Andros Townsend. Here's Keita. Martial. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And the ball with Stojanovic. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And he takes on the shot. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Losing custody of it, Conte. Effective challenge. Here's Keita. And Martial. Levy Keita. And cleared away. Conte. Here's Keita. Here now is Conte. Cheek. Damian Canzio. It's all about translating threats into goals. The tackle crisp and accurate. Townsend. Here's Keita. That's why. To take it short here. Conte. And scope for the cross. Moving through the gears. Delivered into the area here. Tremendous block. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Emerson. N'Golo Conte. That is that. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Conte now. Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take advantage of this promising position? Given it away. He was one of the better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
It's with Batshuayi. Koulibaly. Conte. That's why. Here now is Loftus-Cheek. Can they get themselves in front here? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. the ball. Now De Ligt, Naby Keita. Off his cheek. Here's Keita. Now Batshuayi. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster, technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Anthony Martial. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. It's with Michy Batshuayi. Damian Canzio. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Ariane Ademi. And Chelsea have given us away. It's a weighted pass. What can he do here?
So close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens.
The first statement of the night, 1-0. Well, great read there to intercept inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Can he make this move count? Now, this is Martial.
Feel that because the game is so close, there's another goal out there. They need to pile on the pressure, more balls in the box, more intensity, force the issue.
Anthony Martial. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Inside the final 5 minutes now. De Bruyne. Killian. Tremendous ball played through. Well, it's gone in. A goal for Chelsea, who now are level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Ariane Ademi. Carrying a genuine threat here. Naby Keita, and now Kevin De Bruyne, and given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner, and the defender finding a solution to the problem. Conte has lost the ball, and that will be that.